Hello all, welcome back to Gran Turismo 3 A-Spec. Let's do another mini championship. We got the Yaris, Elise, or Clio. I think I have a. Clio. Maybe I don't. Okay, let's see what a Clio is. Okay, maybe I'll quickly go back to the race and see if it gives me any hints as to what a Clio is. Clio, it is a Renault. Aha! Renault. Oh, I should have checked the requirements to enter. Okay, we got the closed sport race car or the closed sport V6. Wrong one. Renault. Oh, there you go, clear sport race car. I'll just buy one. Oh yes, hot pink. Oh yes. Now what can I do with it? First things first, I'll put some nice tires on it. Go hard. Can't do anything, it seems. Except maybe put this on there, but screw it, let's go crazy. Here we go, let's give this a shot, shall we? I'm the only race car here. All right. Well, here we go, let's give it a shot. It's gonna be easy. We'll be right back. I see you. Be able to overtake every one of these guys. Oh yes. Hello, last one. Bye bye. Pitting in. I guess I had one lap to go and they're all pitting in. Alright. Alright, what's next for us? Might as well pit in now as well. I still got like two more laps after this. Or three laps or whatever. Might as well be prepared. Now they're all pitting in. Fantastic. See if I can't overtake you in this last lap. Bye-bye. Fantastic. Boop. Next race. And of course, my favorite race. My favorite. So in reverse, nonetheless, as well. My bad. they're all pitting in this time. They always pit on the last lap, on the second last lap, it seems. Perfection! Next race. Deep Forest. We'll be right back. My tires are about to giving way slowly but surely. Well, I'm not gonna pit, I should be fine for the final lap. Can I overtake them all before the end of this race? Yes, because they're all going to go pitting. Bye bye. Alright, last race. Oh no, what are all these long races? Oh, my bad. Yeah. Hey fellas, how you doing? was up here. Whoa, 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 whoa. Wee, okay. Oh my gosh, stop. Jesus. Yeah, I might as well pit. And I'll be perfectly fine for the rest of the race. I thought they would copy me. It's done. Huzzah! So yes, that's a bit better compared to the previous one. Right, what do we get? Ooh, that's very purple. Fantastic. Huzzah, another one down. A few more to go. I did notice that you can actually save during these. So maybe I could start doing it and, you know, like, save halfway through or something. I don't know, we'll see what happens. Anyway, before we do that, before I actually do save, we'll check the status. 62.9%. Fantabulous. New Beetle Cup car. That's cool. That's cool. Alright. Well, hopefully you enjoyed this episode, and I shall be seeing you in the next one, so catch you then.